Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Ben, it's Easter morning and I just woke up. And look what's here, a giant Easter basket filled with blind bags. It's like stuffed.
I know.
Who brought this?
It must have been the Easter Bunny.
I don't think so.
Easter Dragon, you brought it?
Look at all this. I see Animal Jam, LPS, Teeny Genies, Toy Story, PJ Masks. You went all out this Easter Dragon.
I see some Imaginext DC friends, too. So you have some superheroes in there. Holy smokes.
Oh, and trolls. There's some trolls in here.
Wow.
So many blind bags. And a lot of these we've never even opened before. Thanks, Easter Dragon. Thumbs up. See you next year, Easter Dragon. Oh, I'm knocking stuff over.
So we're each going to pull something out and open it and see what we get. I don't know where to start. I think I want to start with one of these.
The Teeny Genies. From Shimmer and Shine.
Yeah.
We've never seen this show, but I know Tegan has.
Yeah, Tegan's seen it before. Okay. I got it. How do I open it? Okay. Ready? Da-da-da-da! The checklist is right in here.
There are over 130 to collect.
Oh my gosh, look at her. She's adorable. And her body moves a little bit, so her head swivels. Do 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 do. That's cool. It's really good detail on such a small figure.
And the way they're packaged in the little genie bottle is super clever.
Yeah, it is. There is a hole in the bottom of her, so if you had something, you know, like a peg or something, you could stand her on that.
Here is the checklist. Look at all these genies.
Wow.
There's even a monkey in there, too.
This is Shayla.
PJ Masks. It's the PJ Masks. We have seen this show.
Yeah, we have.
Collectible figurines. And it looks like you can collect Luna Girl, Gecko, Catboy, Owlette, Romeo, a Ninjalino, Night Ninja, another Catboy, and then you can get them as Amaya, Greg, Connor, and the rare Connor.
Wow, this is obviously the Catboy selection.
Series 1, so let's see who we have.
Ooh!
We got Romeo.
Very nice. You got a villain.
One of the three villains.
Yes.
That the PJ Masks go up against. Seriously, I've only seen these three villains on the show.
They're the only ones. He has a little backpack on. That's cute. DC Super Friends Series 2 of Imaginext.
How Series 1 got past us, we'll never know.
No.
Now somebody's going to say, oh, you opened Series 1 once. It's like, uh-oh.
I don't remember that.
If we open Series 1, we have no memory whatsoever.
No. Okay, who do you think I got? Okay.
Oh, yeah, Superman. Ooh, no, that's not Superman.
This is... Who's this? Superman's dad?
It is Superman. It says Superman Kingdom Come.
Oh, the gray hair threw me off.
So maybe it's like older Superman.
Maybe. And it looks like he has... So this is like a kryptonite belt. So you can trap him. He's arrested.
Next up, I'm opening up one of the Toy Story minis. This is a series that we didn't have. This is series 1, actually. And it says, look for the rare special edition black and white Woody. We did a whole video where we opened up a whole series. I don't remember if it was series 3, maybe?
I don't remember.
Oh, I got a little buzz.
So cute. He's so adorable. We have an LPS Nests and Nooks series. This is the brand new one that's out, where they come with little habitats. You can wear them as rings. Oh, it's an apple. That's cool. And it's a little worm. It's like a little inchworm. That is adorable, though you don't want to find an apple with a worm in it. Ta-da!
I think I'm going to open up a Shimmer and Shine Genie next. Okay, Ben, get the checklist ready.
I'm ready.
You'll have to tell me what genie I got.
Yep.
They have very shiny hair.
Yeah, they do.
And she's like on a little pillow or carpet.
That is Raina. I'm going to open up one of these Animal Jam. It's a fashion tag. It comes with a fashion tag, a sticker, and an online code card. And the sticker. Oh, that's neat. Tiger or a lion or something. My code card. Not giving you my codes. The checklist. And here's my fashion tag. It's an owl. That's cool. This is 4 out of 6. Little owl.
I think I'm going to open up a troll next. These are series 4 trolls.
What?
Did you know they were up to series 4?
No.
You don't want to cut too far into one of these. You don't want to cut their hair.
Yeah, we've done
we
that.
We still haven't seen the Trolls movie, so you guys will have to let us know what troll we got. Oh, there's a checklist right here.
Oh, okay. We'll see if there's a name on it.
Here's a little troll I got. Her hair's up in a bow, and she can, like, swivel her head.
No names.
Looks like she's a sassy troll.
She does. So let us know who that is.
Quite the variety we have going on down here.
I know. I'll open up another LPS. Oh, it's a bird cage. Oh, and it's a little bird. It looks like Tweety Bird.
I'm going to open up a second PJ Masks, see who we got in there. And it is...
Greg! Gecko's daytime personality.
When do these kids ever sleep?
Guess I'm gonna open up another Imaginette. I didn't look, I just grabbed. And, ooh. Who is this? They're in weird outfits for me.
That's Black Manta, unmasked.
Oh. They're in weird outfits. I have a hard time figuring out who they are.
And we're not quite as up on our DC characters as our Marvel characters.
Yeah. Cool.
I'm going to open up another Teeny Genie. This one's the same color bottle as one we already had got. So hopefully it's not a duplicate.
Well, they only had 3 colors of bottles.
Let's see who we have in this one.
Have the list ready.
Guys, check that out. Her hair's almost like translucent and she's on like a little moon. You need to watch the show. These characters look absolutely adorable. Who is that, Ben?
Helena. Open up another Animal Jam.
Ben just wants all the codes, ASAP.
Yeah, I do.
She's going to spend Easter afternoon playing Animal Jam.
I am sure that all of these codes are just gems, so. A turtle sticker! That's awesome! I have a turtle avatar. I don't use it very often, but I have one. And it's a turtle fashion tag. That's adorable. This one is 14 of 18. So there must be different sets. I didn't actually look at the checklist. Oh, my turtle was a special foil tag. That's why it was of 6. And the turtle is a normal one.
I'm going to open up another LPS. This is a Putting on the Glitz Pets in the City. I thought it was going to be another Nooks and Crannies one.
Oh, I guess they have different sets in there.
So it's a little tub. Get the little tiny deco bit. So we got this little bathtub with a little bone deco bit. And this little puppy can hop right in the tub. I don't think we have this one. It doesn't look familiar.
No, it does not look familiar to me at all. I think I want to open up a PJ Masks figure. Let's see who's in here. Da, 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 da. Oh, we have Amaya. Did Greg come in a plastic thing?
No, Greg didn't come in a plastic thing. Amaya is Owl Girl. Yeah. No, Owlette.
Owlette.
Amaya is Owlette when she's out of costume. Okay, so I think I'll keep going with PJ Masks. We've been doing good with them. Almost. Mm-hmm. No double so far. Oh, we got Catboy.
Nice. Is that normal Catboy or special Catboy?
I don't know. They just say cat boy on the package. But he's in two different poses.
Okay, I think this is probably normal cat boy. I am going to open up another DC Friends. We'll see if I know who this one is when we actually open it. Ooh, here we go. Is this Martian Manhunter? No, he has like all these claws and stuff. Who is this?
Brainiac.
Brainiac? Who's Brainiac?
He's a bad guy.
Oh. You know, it would be nice if they showed you what he's on. Like that?
Yeah, on the checklist, it doesn't show them actually wearing it.
This looks right, right?
Yeah, I think that looks right. It's facing down here on the checklist, so.
Okay, we'll go with that.
Yeah, we're going to go with that. Now the PJ Masks can team up with Superman.
I know, and take him out.
All right. I'm going to open up some Animal Jam. Usually Ben doesn't let me open up the Animal Jam.
That is not true. I'd let you.
I got a star-shaped one with... Is that a kangaroo or like an armadillo? What do you think? I think it's a kangaroo. Oh, duplicates. I hope nobody saw that code. Well, Ben's probably already used it by now anyway.
True.
I got a duplicate sticker.
Yeah, I believe that's a kangaroo on that tag. I'm going to open up the Toy Story one. Alrighty, and... Jesse! That's appropriate. Buzz and Jesse. I wish the hat would stay on Jesse better, though. It doesn't stay on her head at all. The Woody from the other ones that we have, his hat doesn't stay on either.
I'm going to open up another Teeny Genie. Oh, wow. This one has, like, really green hair.
That is Tava.
And she's, like, winking. Check out that hair, though.
I want to open up a Teeny Genie. All right. Mine. Woo! And she's all red. Oh, cool. She kind of goes with your green one. She's all red. This is Odara. I love the face she's making. It's like, hmm?
I'm going to open up a DC Super Friend next. I haven't opened one of these yet. Oh no! Our first duplicate!
Oh!
We got the unmasked Black Manta again. Considering we've opened up this many blind bags and haven't got any doubles yet, it's pretty impressive.
It is. I'm going
to... Now I've just jinxed it and the rest of the video is going to be all doubles.
Yep. I am going to open a troll, and, it's not even a troll!
Oh, it's like a cloud guy.
It's a cloud guy. Is this even supposed to be in this set, or is this a mistake?
No, he looks like he's from the movie. I remember the trailer, he's in it.
Okay.
Oh, that's funny, I was expecting the hair.
I was too.
PJ Mask time. Ooh, oh, yeah.
Luna Girl. I like that figure.
Put her over here.
Animal Jam. Yep.
One, two, three. We got four left after this, Ben.
Okay. Two of them are Animal Jams, so I guess you'll be able to open up another Animal Jam.
Yeah, we have two Animal Jams, a PJ Mask, and a Teeny Genie left.
And I got a star with a little cat cub of some sort. Is that like a... Is that like a saber-toothed tiger before he gets a saber-tooth? Oh!
The same sticker!
I have horrible luck with Animal Jam stickers. Blind bags.
At least we get different dog tags and figures, but the stickers and posters and stuff are always the same. Alright, I'm also opening up an Animal Jam. There's your code.
Thank you!
Oh, a different sticker!
Oh, yay! Oh, there's a three-pack!
There's a monkey, a fox, and a panda.
Awesome! I love the monkey.
Oh, and check out this raccoon. Can you even see that? Check that out.
Oh, that's a special foil one. So we got two special foils.
You're really going to be able to deck out your,
I know.
Your gaming corner.
I know.
All these collectibles we've been opening.
It's going to be awesome.
All right, are you going to open up Teeny Genie, Animal Jam, or PJ Masks?
PJ Masks.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, a double.
A double.
Double the Catboy. Alright, I think I'm going to open up the last of the Animal Jam, and then we'll end on a Teeny Genie.
Okay.
Sound good?
Sounds good.
Okay, let's see what we have in here. Oh, do we have that one? I don't think so.
No, we don't have that one.
Wow, we've got all different Animal Jam tags.
Nice.
And let's see. Oh, another baby turtle sticker.
Oh, that's cute though.
And there's your code and the checklist. All right, only one more blind bag left, and we're going to end on
a Teeny Genie.
10,000 years.
Give you such a crick in the neck.
I don't think the Shimmer and Shine Genie say that. Na na na.
Wah wah. Na na na. Oh yeah.
Can your friends do this? Dun, dun, dun. Anyway.
And what freed genie? From 10,000 years in a bottle. Oh, nope. I thought it was a double.
Not a double.
I thought it was a double. And it's not. Look at her. Super adorable. I think this is Zeta, but on the checklist, you know, her hair is a lot darker purple. It's not like as metallic, so it was throwing me off, and her outfit's a different color. It was throwing me off, but I think that's her.
So this was quite the blind bag haul.
Yeah.
I hope you guys enjoy this supersized Easter basket edition.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what my favorite is. I think my surprise favorite are the Teeny Genies.
I agree. I cannot believe how adorable those little guys are.
I love their packaging in the little genie bottles. And they are super cute and very bright and colorful.
Very detailed for being so tiny.
And it was fun opening up some we've never opened before, like PJ Masks.
Yeah, and the DC Super Friends. That was fun, even though we didn't know who everybody was.
And, of course, the Animal Jam tags, where we didn't get any doubles.
We didn't get any doubles.
Overall, very few doubles. We
yeah.
We got an extra Catboy and an extra...
Extra Manta. Not bad.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
You can also follow Ben and I on Instagram.
Facebook.
Twitter.
And Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.